small donor and a few people, relatively speaking, I'm funding my own campaign. I'm in this thing for a lot of money. I spent a lot of money. But the nice part is, I'm not like Hillary with the hedge fund guys all over the place and all these guys that will have total control of what she's doing. I'm working for you folks. I mean, it could be, who the hell knows what's going to happen. But November 8th is a big day. It's a big day. And today, we have something where I understand, through largely small donors and some others, we had the biggest day we've ever had because of the success last night of the debate. They raised almost $18 million. It's a lot. $18 million in one day. Think of that. And that was largely because